Obviously, it was a very sad situation to have a distinguished career like that end in this manner. And I, you know, my heart obviously goes out to him and to his family. But I think he took the right step. I think it's important when you're director of the CIA, with all of the challenges that face you in that position, that personal integrity comes first and foremost.